Today we're going to be continuing Knife at Dunwall, so...
Let's-a do it.
Was gentle. He'll snore for an hour. Talia should be waiting in Trevor's Close. It's an alley just past the Wall of Light. You'll know it by three whitewashed skulls.
Sad whale. Is there anything in here? Rats. There's rats. There's a coin. Oh, what's that? That's it. Okay! That guy ain't got shit. Is there nothing over here? There's a coin in that boat! Why are you coming over here, huh? Fuck. Better idea. Shoot. Got him. I'm gonna put him in this boat. There's our other boy. He is standing very close to that edge. Oh, because he's taking a piss, that's why. Not what I meant to do. That's not what I want. You can sleep with your friend. Need that. Is there anything down there? Oh, maybe. Yep. Any fish? No? Sick. It's over here. What do we got? Nothing. Fuck. Wow, I really done goofed it this time. Well, said I wasn't gonna scum it, but like, consider. There's a guy. Maybe don't look over here. What do we got? Are there things I can climb on like that? No, that guy's definitely gonna see me if I climb up on that. Oh, but, or will they? I need to not get up on that wall, is what needs to happen. Are there only two dudes here? Because if there's only two dudes, I can take out two dudes. Got like a shitload of sleep darts. That I definitely didn't forget about until right now. Hello. Go to sleep. Where's the other guy? No, seriously, where is the other guy? There he is. Got him.
I know you're here.
Yeah, do you? Go to sleep.
The heir to the throne, Emily Caldwin, is still missing. Any person
She's not
with
missing.
Information that leads
Give
to our discovery will be granted a substantial reward. That's what I thought. Is he the only one? Put him up on the roof. Please. Yeah. Now, I can probably just run around here. What's in here? Nothing. Individuals are to be considered suspicious and confronted immediately with lethal force.
Oh, why is my blink not that far? Shh. There's a guy over there. I'm gonna get him. Can I stand on that? I'm gonna go with yes. Yeah, that's what it's about. Oh, I can get up there. Let me take this guy out. Ooh, do I want to take this guy out yet? What do we got? Can't blink that far. God damn it. Alright, I guess I can go up in that room.
Start cutting.
I'm telling you now, walk away. Go home. You're making a mistake.
Oh, yeah? How so?
I'm here to meet a man named Dowd.
The great assassin? Oh, I'm really quaking my boots now.
I told you he was coming.
Get him, boys.
Huh. She's gonna have to wait a minute. I gotta see, are you shitting me? Why is there nothing up here? It's just a way to get up on the rooftops, huh? That sucks. Nailed it. You can wait. Because I'm gonna loot some boys. That's... They just got bullets. Why?
Look at you. The master assassin. So you want to know about Delilah. Well, my uncle is bewitched by her, so we won't tell you anything. I require only two things. Get rid of my uncle, and bring me his last will and testament. In exchange, I'll tell you what you want to know about Delilah Copperspoon. And I'll pay you cold hard coin for your trouble. Come back to me when it's done. Let's meet at the docks when you return.
Okay. Sounds great. What's in this trash can? Nothing. All right. That looks like a place I can go. Is it? Yeah. See how many boys are down there. One. Now the real question is, would I die? That's is probably, the answer to that is probably yes. Why was that not an object that I could land on?
Someone's supposed to be on duty over here.
I don't like that one bit. Alright, so note to self, that's not a thing I can land on. Where's our boy? Where he at? I suppose I could just stop time and go find him. Where's he at? Shit. Found him. There he is. Oh, I guess I could. Good. Is he coming? Okay. No, I can jump up on that. That's a lot of boys. That's a lot of them. What are you all doing? How much longer is this mission? I've only been doing it for 20 minutes. It's probably pretty long still. But if I can take out all four of these guys, that would be pretty fucking sweet. So one, two, three, four, don't do that. I'm literally just gonna put all of these boys to sleep. There's three boys. Four boys. I'm gonna have to kill some of them. Boop. Oh, damn. I need to go turn that off. Yeah. Whoa. You don't see shit, my dude. Might have to reload. Is that it? You just wait it out? Oh, well, that's pretty cool. Hi, boys. I know you're here, it's just that I'm very blind. Mm-hmm. Up. Where am I? Good question. Should go out. Where are the boys? One, two. There's a guy up there. Three, fuck. Oh, why got come over here, huh? Do that. Oh boy. Oh, do I not have any more? Shit.
You got someone skulking around.
Yeah, it's me. It's me. I'm skulking. It's me. There's like a lot of shit over there I want to get.
Someone's still prowling around.
What do we got? Bone charm. Bone charm. District. There's definitely that. Me. There doesn't seem to be anybody over there. But like, also, I thought that was it. I thought that was the end. That's where the guy was, right?
None of this would have gotten so bad if that damn fool Corvo hadn't killed the Empress.
Guess what? He didn't. I just want to choke him out. Why can't I? I can and will. Did you? All right. I just chopped that guy's fucking head off. Guys, I chopped his head off. His head came clean off. Who's gonna fucking find me? No one.
When I find you, it's going to be bad.
Cap, looks like the Hatter's broken and took the key to the legal district. I'm gonna go knock some heads. A Pete.
We'll find it.
Will you?
We know you're here.
That's nice. Oh boy. Am I recording? Yeah. Give me that.
I know you're here somewhere, scum.
Where? He's like downstairs. He doesn't know shit. Didn't even require a password. What kind of a safe is that? Bathroom. Oh, he is. Oh, yeah, he is. I didn't want to stop time. But it did. God, are they all fucking coming up here? Why? It's a hat. Can I put on disguises? I'm gonna be so fucking happy if I can put on disguises. That's gonna be awesome. So he's gonna see that guy. He's gonna see that guy. Will you? Oh, don't come over here. You don't have to do that. Good. What the hell? What is that bullshit?
Got someone skulking around.
He's gone. Let's go downstairs. Just kidding. He's here.
Let's just see what happens if I get another crack at this guy.
Really fucked it up. Is the other guy going downstairs? Because I would love for that to happen. Oh, don't come outside. Dog, why you gotta? Just... What the fuck? There's like four dudes in there now. I'm just gonna go. I ain't here for this. I'm up. Anybody in there? No? Yeah, you do that. Oh, is that? Could it be? I'm always worried I'm gonna pick up a bone charm and it's just gonna be rats everywhere. Alright, where's the next one? I should probably see what the one I just picked up is. Aha! I have to go into the place with the Hatters. Do I feel like it? Oh, I guess guess I gotta. Yeah, let's do it. I ain't got shit, but we'll see how this goes. Can I stand on this? Okay. Yo, we gotta find out. Can I please? Two, three, four, five, probably more. Fucking hat gang. I don't have any ammo. I could probably blink to that beam. Maybe? Is that guy gonna see me? Guys, maybe just don't look up.
Someone wants to get hurt.
It's me. Almost definitely. Gonna make a sound if I put him down. I am in a precarious place. Oh boy. I'm gonna need you to turn around, sir. That's not gonna do it. Oh, fuck. It's me.
What the fuck are you looking at?
Just don't come over here. You know.
Definitely somebody about. Watch it.
Hey. It's me. Do they work in shifts? Is that how that works? Is that what just happened? Was a shift change? No.
Let me see what's going on over here.
Nothing.
Someone wants to get hurt.
Just don't turn around and find your guy kind of knocked out. That'd be good. If I blink, is it gonna set this thing off? Let's find out, shall we? For what? Yeah.
Oh, I'll find it. I know you're here.
Honestly. That guy just watched his buddy get put out. My dude.
My eyes.
Go to sleep. No, you dumb fuck, put him down. Pick up some boys. That's not what I wanted. Where do you, is he? Okay. Pick him up. Oh, hell yeah. Oh, I got a key. Nice. Put him down. Is that throw? Is that what that is? Have I just been throwing them this whole time? Loot that one place. Get even with Craxton. It's to-do list. It says to-do list, huh? The Kiwi Nick from the Watch can get us inside the legal district. We'll get some nice pawnables from the lawyer types later tonight. I put the key upstairs for now. Brush my teeth this week. Yikes. Then again, I have to think about the time period for the created universe. I know that's just a food item, but like, I'm gonna eat it. I should be able to. Gotta watch out for that dude. Because I think he's just asleep. I think he's just asleep. Ding. There was some whale oil I definitely saw. Sounds like bugs. What do we got? See, I know what I saw. Oh, he is dead. That's a dead boy. Got it. Carry the teacup. Teacup. Nothing. That's no fun. And that goes nowhere. Sick. Well, I guess it's just time to go. I would like to know what that is. Good job. Did good there. I was like, what is that? Oh, interesting. I could have just gone up and through. I could have avoided all that bullshit. But I didn't. Oh, there's a ton of shit in there. Okay, so it's like in there. So let's turn that off. Doubt that I can get up there. I guess the best question is how? Do it? No? No?
Emily Caldwin is still missing. Any person?
Oh, maybe. Maybe in there. Definitely. Do I have any? No, I don't. Maybe just don't see me. Oh, Outsider Shrine. Nice. What do we got? Okay, I saw. Yeah, that's what I saw. Don't really use choke dust, but. History of places. What do we got? The Hatters. The following is reconstructed from a discourse with a street person I encountered in a disreputable whiskey house while incognito. The Hatters used to run all the rackets around Dunwall. Whiskey weapons, hound fights. Whatever the game, the Hatters had a big stake in it. Then the plague came and tore the whole damn city apart. All that chaos led to new bosses cropping up. Most were shit heels that didn't last a week, but there were some hard cases like Lizzie Stride, Jim Dunmore, and Black Sally, and Slackjaw. His Bottle Street boys took the whiskey distillery from the Hatters and started pumping out bootleg elixir. That kicked off a gang war that made all the allies red with blood. Problem was the Hatters, were getting it from all sides. The dead eels were pinching all the river smuggler deals, the butchers were driving us out of Slaughterhouse Row, and we were bleeding from a dozen different cuts, losing some of our best guys, so we pulled back. Just for a while. As always, anyone who counts the Hatter out is two trumps short of a full deck of Nancy, whatever that means. The boss is a real devious son of a bitch. Been around since before the Caldwins. But I ain't talking about him. Hatters don't talk about the geese or even ex-Hatters. Note, despite my lavish bribery, the man refused to speak further on the subject. In fact, it became obvious I'd aroused his suspicions by that point, so I forced to make my escape from the establishment. Scholar Joella Burgess. Interesting. Give me that. Talk to me. No? You're not gonna... Or am I gonna walk out of here and it's gonna be... the outside. Torn page from an old manuscript. Written in scrawling hand. Cruel Nancy, take the world from her greedy hands. Lay it before the black-eyed groom. Cut sharp, cut deep. Red drip, drop last and least. Burn it in the hearth of a lawless man. Do this for me, dearie, and I'll give you a birthday treat, Granny.
This would have gotten so bad if that damn fool Corvo hadn't killed the Empress. I'll write to her again. She has to see reason.
Dog, she ain't gotta see shit. How many do we got? Two? Well, I can't very well gank them both. Oh, why'd you walk behind that corner? I really want that. I need this guy to come back. Hey, go to sleep.
Let's just see what happens if I get another crack at this guy.
Did he not?
Find the outsider.
I need to rewire that. I am shocked and amazed that that guy did not go to sleep. He should have.
Why didn't you go to sleep?
Aww, there's another guy up there. Guys, I'm really bad at this game. Just that guy. Come on. Okay. That's fine. I can take one, dude. It's me. Come on, buddy.
Come on.
If he comes back, I'll earn another promotion.
Is he coming back up now? I forgot I cut that guy's head off. can't believe I fucked it up so bad that I had to kill that guy.
When I find you, it's going to be bad.
Is that it? Do we just got two guys left? Or is there three? There's one in this building, yeah? Go ahead and grab this guy. There's bolts down there. Oh. If I take out these two dudes, that'll be it. I can just run around, like, whatever. Yep, that's right. Don't come in here. Oh, don't fucking lean. Get him!
None of this would have gotten so bad.
Ha. Alright, where's that last motherfucker? Where's he at? He's going the wrong way. Well, there's nobody left in here, so... nice. I done it. Just plain bolts. That's fine. Look, so far I'm doing alright. I've only killed one guy. Nope, that's a lie. I killed two. Shot a guy. Should still get low chaos. Which is fine. I'm so happy. Need all that Piero remedy I can get. Talking to, buddy. Oh, it's in that room. I was like, how do I get that? Know where the other guy is.
Yeah,
Don't come in here.
Let's just see what happens if I get another crack at this guy.
The AI is too powerful in this game. It's obviously it. Is there a look to outside? No, there's not. Gotta go up. Yeah, I'm so glad that there aren't... Go through the door. There aren't blood flies in this one, because I know that's two, but, like... That would suck. I hear flies and I'm just like, oh god, I wanna die. Now that should be it for guys, just that one dude. God, I hope. I hope that's it. Buddy. That's I'm sorry. That's the third guy I've killed. Not kill him. And I also definitely meant to cancel Blink instead of blinking. Like some kind of asshole. I don't know. I don't have any rewire tools. Why can't I remove that? Alright, boys. I definitely shot down, like, a lot more than just two. But, I'll take it. Can I get up on that, please? I asked nicely. Do you think he knows? Surprising lack of rats. Oh, you're sitting on the thing I need. Alright, let's see about where this rune is. Thank you. I have a lot of questions. First of which is definitely... What the fuck? Alright. Let's see what we can do. What do I got? I have a whole rune. Awesome. What do we got? Drinking from Faunets. Faunets? I don't even know what that is. Set it out of my mouth. Drinking from faucets restores a small amount of mana. That's kind of neat. Generate mana faster. What do I have? Yeah, we're gonna go with... I guess with that one. There's a faucet up there. Damn it, Dowd. 0 out of 10. Worst assassin.
The heir to the throne, Emily Caldwin, is still missing. Any person with information that leads to her discovery will be granted.
Alright, that's how that worked. Yeah, it did. That did it. That's pretty neat. Why don't I have any fucking rewire tools? Oh, I don't need to blink anywhere. Anything? Okay. What do we got? Cap took the key. If you need it, good luck. He's down the street at the almshouse. Alright, let's go.
Scout up ahead. Try to find out where Timsh is.
There's an equipment stash on the rooftops nearby. We've been anticipating doing a hit on Timsh for some time.
I know. Half the city wants him dead. We'll earn some gold on this one. I'll meet you up ahead.
Bye. Oh, there's a lot. Oh boy. Dowd can't blink very far. What's this one do? Adrenaline takes longer to cool down. I don't know what that means. I try to play as non-violently as possible. This place looks fun. Who's that guy? And can I drop in from here?
District unless you were after Timsh's head.
What do you want?
Revenge. To do to Timsh what he did to me. I want him homeless, a victim of one of his own eviction documents. I've prepared one, complete with the forged signature of the Lord Regent. Please, go to my old apartment. It's right next to Timsh's estate. Here's the address, but I doubt you can get inside from the streets. There you'll find my journal, which contains the entire plot and everything you'll need. But you're a businessman like I once was. I don't expect you to do this for free. If you do go to my apartment, you'll find something stashed there. Consider it your payment in advance.
Sounds good. I was gonna take that guy out. Okay, thanks. Thanks, Roland. Do you have the key? Take this painting. You did a good job with like painting texture. That's what paintings look like, guys.
He won't say who he is or what he's doing, but I locked him up just to be safe. He seems familiar to me. Reminds me of someone who used to do business with Tinch, but I'm not sure.
Good work, Simmons. Now that that's handled, we can move on. You got the orders from Tinch, right? What's the next step?
Crow's Court off Brambley Street. There's a problem.
It's locked.
The Forsdalls live there, and their kids used to sneak us food at the back door. I know it's the job, sir, but it's awfully hard seeing them turned out like this. They don't even have the plague. I've been there last week.
Simmons, you'll show me this back stoop and we'll go in that way. Start tallying the place up. You've given us the tactic. We'll get to
Is the apartment actually abandoned? Let's find out. So, Tinch thinks he's invincible because he carries a letter from the Lord Regent giving him legal immunity from the state seizing his goods in case of plague. He carries it everywhere like a talisman, but he's also drafted the instrument of his own destruction. The document he uses for evictions is a generic form drafted by the Office of the Lord Regents. It was trivial to acquire a blank one. Acquiring a forgery of the Lord Regent's signature was less easy, but thankfully some of my old connections are still loyal. Now all I need to do is swap the two documents. Getting close enough to Tim to do it won't be easy. I may need help from a professional. That's me. I'm the professional. Once that's done, the fool just needs a push to go down, and that's the second part. Inside Tim's basement, there's a device that circulates air in the building. If some material happened to find its way into the device, the building would reek like a weaver's den. I had to be particular about the actual material, as I do not wish to infect the guard or servants with plague and cause needless suffering. The unsavory gentlewoman living in Unit 10 has offered to provide the odorous item and a sturdy sack to contain it. She craves my rune in exchange, so I will be forced to part with it. She has given me a key to her unit so I can go and get the sack when I am ready to make my move. That's pretty neat. Apartment 10. What is that outpost?
Regular.
Oh, it's some boys.
What's the occasion?
Nice. That's close. Oh, that looks like a place I gotta go into. Oh, there's like a bunch of shit in here. Hold on. Well, not a bunch of shit, but... Muns. Oh, what was that?
Nice.
Do they have two runes in that building? Alright, let's see. Where can I blink to? How many people? Three. That's too many. Can I just hop right on top of that, huh? Please? 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 No. Oh, but I can get up there. Whoop. Wait, where's apartment 10? Right there. Yeah, it's fine. I'll live.
That's nice.
Interesting. Oh. Outsider Shrine.
I've always wondered. What does he smell like? Rotting flesh.
It's a funny thing to wonder about the outsider.
Does he ask you questions?
Yeah. Look, really. Oh, that's not what I want.
Here's one last lesson, for old time's sake. The barrister was a champion at finding his enemy's weak points, but he didn't see Delilah as a threat until it was too late. No one's watching Delilah now except you, and me, of course. I see everything. I see forever. And right now, I see a man walking a tightrope over a sea of blood and filth. The Empress is dead, and the water's rising. You've got Rothwild packed into a crate, bound for the frozen north, Dad. Surprisingly clean work for a man with so much blood on his hands. Did the Empress change you? Or do you think this will help you dodge what's coming? You'd better hurry. You're running out of rope.
Okay, look, man. I just played through the game, and guess what? I didn't kill Dad, so what's here? This one was born to a wealthy family. He stayed out in the countryside because it was the only place he could see the stars at night. He was never educated, so he did not know that they were. He did not know what they were. He used to pray to them. Well, that's sad. I'll get to that outpost. Oh, there's lights I can just hop on. Maybe. Please.
That's nice.
Who is that? Here's the deal. If that's Delilah, I really don't want to deal with her. Barrister Timsh, I'm afraid I cannot in good conscience remain your mother's physician. The way you repeatedly deny her access to practices which could potentially restore her lucidity is nothing short of a death sentence, and I wish to be no part of it. Good day to you, sir. What a dickhead. No. That's totally Delilah in there. Oh, boy. Dear Arnold, thank you for inviting my wife and me over for dinner last week. We both had a splendid time. I also appreciate you being so patient with her episode. Not many people are as understanding, and you showed considerable grace. I'm also happy I was able to confide in you with my business arrangements. I'm sure you'll be able to keep them strictly confidential, but it was a relief to finally be able to vent out the frustrations I much endure daily to a colleague who understands these sorts of things. I hope that you will allow me to return the favor and play host to you for an evening. Sincerely, Wiles Roland.
Mother, this is Arnold. If you happen to awake while no one is present, I've prepared this for you, to remind you of recent events to help clear your mind and put you at ease. The plague has ended. I have married and will become Prime Minister, just as you always wanted. My sister and brother are both here and doing well. Your last will and testament has been written and approved. We all love you.
I don't like how still she's standing. I'm sure that means it's a triggered event. But I don't want to fucking go in that room. Like, I want to take out those dudes first. This must be the bathroom. Although it doesn't seem like there's a way down from this floor. Although, I might be wrong. Oh, I'm just blind. Where are they? One, two. They're both on this floor. Okay.
After Talia's visit this morning, I thought the barrister was ready to start a war. Now he's downstairs laughing.
He put her in her place. Even with all his maneuverings, it's the simple victories that give him the most pleasure, I think.
Okay, where's he moving? Everybody's moving now. That's a trigger event. Dude, there's so much shit in this house. Fuck, man. So he's downstairs. There's three dudes on this level. We got one dude right there. Corners are good. That's not what I wanted. Alright, we have one. I know there's another guy down here. Two. There we go. Oh, he is coming this way. What are you doing, buddy? That guy's in that room.
People have the work.
What's that?
Mm-hmm.
Where's our last boy? Well, on this level anyway. We have so many dudes we gotta take care of. Are you gonna come through the door? Is that what you're gonna do? Huh? Look, brah. Don't turn around! Did it. Fictions list. Forrestal, In the Crow's Court, Draco's, Cartwright, Blanken, Bedler. Do I need the fucking... Yeah. Thought that might be the case. I'm sure I could have just gone in there. Oh. Outside? Upstairs. I'll put off dealing with Delilah as long as I can. Everybody loves money. Okay, there's just two dudes on this level. Is that what I'm seeing? Oh boy. Oh, is that something I can grab? No, it's just outlined by light. Darn. Staff, Barrister Timsh was complaining about squeaking in these doors, so they've been removed until the repair order comes in. Please don't throw anything down the shaft or do anything childish, management. So, dunk myself down the shaft. Just kidding. Where's our other guy on this level?
Of course. I'm using sending men in to evict middle class families before the plague even appears. What's the point of evicting poor people? Well said, sir. And shopkeepers can't fight worth a damn.
That's the outpost.
Now there's almost a full ring of empty houses.
He looks like a dickhead.
Did you get your own squad after what happened last night? Yes, of course.
Duh, bitch. God, there's a lot of stuff in here. There he is. Fuck. who's going where. Could probably take that guy out. Don't see that guy under the stairs.
Should we gather for whiskey and cigars tonight?
Oh my god, they're gonna go upstairs and there's guys up there. What did you hear?
Probably rats into everything.
They're gonna find dudes. Don't be going into the room with Delilah, no!
They were saying I was crazy, or worse. Don't you know they're hanging people for witchcraft now? Last night they stopped my carriage in Holger Square. The overseers don't care about rank or a piece of paper from the Lord Regent. I know what you're planning, and I don't want to know. I know they found the heir to the throne, and I know she's part of it. And your paintings that think or speak or whatever it is they do. Delilah, I won't tell you to stop. I know you're proud. I just don't want you to be killed. Bollocks! She can't hear me at all.
Oops. Delilah.
Who are you?
I understand your curiosity. I'm strange. I was a baker's apprentice in Dunwall Tower. A friend to Jessamine when we were girls. Then afterwards, I made my name as a painter. Now I'm obviously something much greater. That satisfies you. Because you won't get more. I ought to just kill you. But I'm going to give you a warning for the sake of my sisters. They were very impressed with you once upon a time. Stay away from me. There are great changes coming. and I'll expect you not to interfere. I have influence in places you won't expect. But as for Arnold Timsh, do what you want. I won't hold a grudge. I'm done with him.
What piece of shit?
Is that who you were looking for? Well, she's a bit of a bitch. And the artwork's hopeless. I know you have your reasons.
Oh, do I have enough now? Do I have four? Oh man, do I wait and get one more? No, absolutely not. I'm sick of not being able to blink halfway across the map. I non-lethaled that guy, right? Did that. Where are the stairs? Oh, music just straight up stopped. Is there only like one dude left? Do I just have one guy left? Is that it?
Errant dies.
Oh no. Got two guys left. There's a guy in there. There's a guy right there. Okay, well. That guy, I think. Downstairs. Go to sleep. S, I suggest you do some research into cases concerning similar acts of arson. I don't think your client has a case, but if you confuse the issue enough with terror tales, the jury might just vote with their hearts rather than their heads. It's what Timsh would do, I trust. J. That's outside. Don't like that at all. Actually, if I could just... Actually, is he the only one out there? Another dude. Alright. Alright, where's our last person? Okay. What do we got? I don't know what any of these do. I guess we'll find out when. What do we got? I understand you're concerned about security, but I trust in the security of a key hanging from my own belt, not a combination lock. combination lock can be guessed, cracked, or bribed, but with a simple lock and key, the contents of my archives remain safe. As for lockpicks, a fable. I've never known such a thing to truly exist, have you, Timsh? I like that they added that in there, in case people were like, excuse me. You can pick a lock. I get it. Wait, can I take more? Interesting. I wonder if that's truly random. What card you get. What do we have in here? I was just in there. What else? What? Downstairs we go. I'm really sorry about this. Like, really sorry about this. In a minute. Why? Always worried about rats. Who's got the basement key? Oh, you know what that might be? Not that way. Might be outside. That's cool. There I go. Why is Timsh awake?
Please, call me Arnold. We're friends. Here, this will clear things up for you. The Regents arranged it. By the way, I don't think I ever got your first name.
What is this? Is this a joke?
I am not sure what you find funny about it.
Barrister Timsh, this is a letter from the Lord Regent dated a month ago, stating that your building is to be seized by the state immediately due to massive infection outbreak, and that your personal assets are forfeit if you do not comply immediately. A month ago? Are you showing me this to try to convince me that you're above the law?
What? Let me see that. This is impossible.
Barrister, I am afraid I am going to have to take you into custody. And if I or any of my men contract the plague because of this visit, I'll see that your head rolls.
No. This isn't the right document. This...
Get him out of here before he starts bleeding from the eyes. And secure this court. It's under quarantine.
Yes, sir.
Alright. Time to find my way upstairs. I found it. I kind of want to go up one more.
With Timber.
Help! Get going!
Firing!
Oh, you made me... to do this, and then I would like to teleport. No.
I know you're...
I hate this.
Assassin, help!
Assassin. Assassin. That sucks mad dookie, y'all. How far can I blink? Not as far as I'd like.
Crap.
Oh, did they kill him?
Any chance you'll share your food with me tonight?
Is he dead?
No.
Oh well. He's a dickhead. By all accounts, he deserved it. Careless. Had to kill 4 guys. Because I fucked up. Fucked it up. Now I don't even think I can. Yeah, I can. Oh boy. That's a lot of dudes. But I think I got everything... so far. Why is that so many dudes? I need to get up there. It's probably on that street back there where I need to go. There's so many fucking dudes. Bet. No. Hold on, I'm gonna wait to see where this guy goes. Quick save. No dudes. No dudes. One dude. Hoping there's a thing. Yes. Yes. Oh, I can go into the Timsh Estate basement now. Harry map! Yeah, I guess we could take those. Yes, I can. Should I just leave? There's nothing else in there, really. Okay. Well, that was loud.
Spread out. There's been word of a ruckus. No details. Yet.
My boy, you still in here? Are they both gonna be at the docks? Come on. I don't know why I thought it would be any different. Can't stay hidden forever. I can and will. Yeah, do ya? Why can't I reach that? Look, I already got everything, so... Might be my first time ever getting high chaos, which I don't think it's gonna be high chaos, but like it might be. Hello.
I saw Talia. She's waiting where she said she'd be.
All right. Thanks.
Under lockdown. Any unauthorized individuals are to be considered suspicious and confronted immediately with lethal force.
Lannister's enemies caught up to him. He's in custody as a plague victim. Here's the will as agreed.
That'll do nicely. Perhaps better. But you were promised information. Well, my uncle came under Delilah's spell. He was obsessed with her. Everyone knew she'd been a servant of the Tower before she studied under Sokolov. She was a painter, an artist. Beneath my family's class, for certain.
What's that mean?
My uncle became infatuated. But he looked older, and made us keep candles lit all night. He was afraid of the dark. One night we all went to Waverly Boyle's for a seance. It was an amusement. We didn't know what we were doing. I thought only the dead appeared at seances. But suddenly Delilah was in the room with us. My uncle nearly died of terror. She was there, but not there. We saw her as if she was very far away, standing in the old Brigmore Manor, painting at an easel, painting a name. It was your name, Dowd. That's all I know. I hope you find what you're looking for.
Thank you. Is there shit over there? Good. No. Hello.
Timsh is ruined. He'll rot in Coldridge Prison if they don't send him to the flooded district. It's poetic, I suppose. Maybe I was wrong about you, Dad. Are you ready to go?
Yeah.
Let's go home.
I killed a lot of people. Could have been more. Hey. Look, I didn't kill any civilians, so that's what matters, right?
Jessamine Caldwin's hands were all that was holding this city together. With her dead, this city was a fast, disintegrating web of guardsmen, overseers, nobles, weepers. Maybe this was the world the outsider was trying to show me all along.
How long this DLC is. Hold
For
on.
Years, I'd held together a shadowy band of ex-mercenaries, street kids, and refugees through discipline and a bit of black magic. On the fringes of a city that ate up innocence and weakness. Maybe today was the end of that small world. I thought of Jessamine Caldwin's hands shuddering as she lost her grip on life. Whatever doom was coming, I deserved it. My people didn't.
Boot stealth, nice. Got a lot of coins. Hold on, my dudes. I'm trying to figure out how many missions are in this. Because it's a DLC, so I'd imagine it's not as long as the actual game. But I don't want the plot and shit. Tell me. Oh, this is literally it. Oh, well, fuck, dudes. Let's just finish it. I don't want upgrades. Yeah, I'll do that one. That's good. Oh, yeah. That's what I want. We'll do bone charm capacity as well. I don't really use much of anything else. Yeah. Give me an ass load of those. And I guess we'll do those. these do I have? Oh, I'm so good at those. Let's see what else I can get in here. Yeah, we'll do that. Oh, favors. Nothing to display because it's the last mission.
We've been attacked. Overseers are tearing the place apart. Looking for you. They're holding our remaining men, and their leader is in your chambers as we speak. If we take him out and free our men, we can still drive the overseers back.
I want to know how the bastards found us in the first place.
I already have all of this. Well, at least I know it's here. If I find myself running out, I could just come back, I guess. I guess that's how I get out. That's how I get out. Oh, I know where I am. My captured assassin.
Things are bad. Could the city get any worse?
Come on. I know I can hop up on that ledge. Let me do it. Alright, boys. Why you gotta stick together, huh? That's a bad idea.
For the last. Where is Dowd?
Wouldn't you like to know?
You're only moments from death.
Go to sleep.
Get up. Try something. Hunt dies. Shout if you see it.
was that?
I know you're here somewhere, scum.
Come on. Come on up. Join the party.
When I find you, it's gonna be bad.
Alright, consider. What if you don't find me? Where are you going? You gonna come up the stairs? Why are you so dumb? Fucking idiot. What's this? What do we have down here? Oh, yeah. That's what I want. I don't know why I can't jump. In the fireplace you go. Loot that? Nope.
My hands are bound. Untie me. Thank you. I'll wait for your word.
Yep, you got it. Yeah. Adios. Now,
is it true that more bone charms have been taken from the states since the plague started?
Oh, that hurt. But I can go get the sleep darts now. Yay! Yeah. That's the shit. I don't really need grenades. Wish there was more. Was it Piero's spiritual remedy? Is that what it's called in this? What do we got? We have Overseer. Oh, and a bunch of dead assassins. That's no good. That's no good!
Should we gather for whiskey and cigars tonight? Chances are very high.
That's nice.
There's supposed to be a guy here. Where's the other guy?
That's nice.
incendiary bolts. I don't need them. Out here, and how many? A lot. Okay, that's up here, but that is right there. Come over here, man. Why do all four of you need to be in the same place? That's not how guards work. Alright. Now it's time to go.
This one's done. There isn't any fight left in him. I heard something. What the?
What was that?
I see you. I'll await your signal.
Anybody got loot? Oh, I'll take those. What do we got? Now it's summon assassins. Please log this superstitious artifact. It was found on one of Dowd's men in the training area within the Commerce Building. There should be a crate in the temporary headquarters for items of this nature. Deposit it there after you create a log entry for it. Overseer Marcus. Capture my boys. My sweet boys. That one might die because I don't know how much I want to deal with these assholes. Yeah, he might die. What do we got up there? Sorry, buddy. Oh, I'm gonna go get him. Yeah, is that so? How many do I have? 7. That's a good number. Where can I go? No. Maybe don't. Maybe don't. How about fuck off? How about fuck you? How about eat shit? How about
stand clear?
How about I don't want to kill you. Oh god. I hit R. I hit it. Died. That's okay. That means I can redo it. Man, I hope it auto-saved when I freed that last assassin. Where am I? Why? Why? Maybe I can go around. Ooh, definitely. Ooh. I should just take him up and make my way down. Take him out, rather. What did you think you saw? Yeah. What'd you see? Chance. Easy. Aww. My sweet boys. Oh, there's like dudes down there. He's about to get fucking bananas. Go to sleep. Good stuff. Let's go save our boy. Hello.
I'll survive. I'll await your signal.
Later. Oh, can I go in there? No. Oh. Is there, like, another guy to free? Why are there so many? Why are there so many? That's right. Don't.
Hear me?
Don't pay attention.
Wake up! I know you're here.
Fuck. Do ya? Do ya? Let's see if I can. What else do we got? Yeah? I'm gonna have to kill some guys. you just die, please? Got him. Catch you later. One more captured assassin. Where? Is it with Overseer Hume? What do we got? Something must be blocking the drainage. It's gotta be with Hume. What do we got? Managed to make a space for myself here. Thankfully, Red Shore is all but completely abandoned. Up in this room, I'm protected from the occasional scavenger and the flooding during heavy rain. I'd like to return to my office in the Commerce Building to see if I can find some of my old books, but I've yet to build up the courage. Eventually, I'll run out of canned meats and I'll have no choice. No need for courage when desperation kicks in. Yeah, more sleep darts. Nothing. How about you go to sleep? How many more dudes are there? Cause like I'm pretty sure I got them all. Oh, there's some shit down there. Oh man. Oh man. Oh, that's all like smoke grenades and shit.
Got a prowler up close.
Ooh.
Let's just see what happens if I get it. Okay. No. I hear it.
Alright, well now I gotta kill you. Sorry, my dude. What do you know?
I know you're here.
Do ya? Oh boy, yeah he does. Oh boy. What do you see? Hey, sleep dart. Yeah. Don't mind if I do. Oh, there's so much stuff in here.
This map shows a coordinated sweep of the flooded district. But the overseer didn't stick to the plan. Someone must have tipped them off.
Bullets. More bullets. Don't fucking need. Yeah? How about? I don't know what you think is going on. Shot his head off. Just damn, dude. Down, don't fuck around. Two dudes. There's a lot of guys. What? What do you need? What do you need? What do you need? Do I murder these boys? No, I gotta save one for that guy. Hey, boys. Gonna find me, guys. Alright. Come on.
Look shot. We got a problem.
I need you to stick your head out. Fuck. Come on, buddy. Why do you hate me?
Look up. We got someone skulking around.
Come on.
For the restless hand shall be raised against the common good.
Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it.
Where are you?
Yeah, nice.
Check under everything.
I really gotta kill those two dudes right there. I can get everybody else if those guys are out of the picture. Turn around.
Okay, he got away.
I mean, I didn't.
Shout if you see him.
I wonder how many things I have. Yeah, we'll go ahead and grab that. Kill someone and they just go away.
What does all this mean? Could Cloud have been working with the former Lord Protector?
Be reckless. Reveal yourself.
Oh, I don't want to take him out. Take him out non-lethally.
Nice.
I'm a trash boy.
Give yourself up. Come out.
What the?
You don't know you're weak at heart.
Mm-hmm. Got it. Oh, why'd you have to?
Not be restless.
Why'd you have to go around?
How could we let him get away?
Oh boy. Come on.
Give yourself up. Come out. You keep going.
Go. need one of those guys to come in here. Or if they could all just not come in here. That'd be pretty nice. Uh-oh.
Shout if you see him.
Well, hold on. Yeah, you'll find me. Hey, we're back. Oops.
Give yourself up.
Guys, don't you know? OBS.
Oh, no, you're weak at heart.
Good stuff. Look, man. Blink? It's gonna go away. I would rather like to use blink.
Where are you?
Interesting. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna try again.
I hear you, Batman outsider. I know you're here. I heard.
Got him that time. Your Pike, I've taken the Commerce Building. Temporary headquarters has been set up in a nearby structure. My men are dealing with a number of captives that should prove to be very informative. We've achieved a total victory here, catching the enemy by surprise. The plans for a larger coordinate assault were obviously unnecessary. I am confident that Dowd will show himself and will be in our custody shortly. That's hilarious, my dude. Because, you did. Anyone else? Anyone else? No? A good. Alright, where's everyone at? I don't know where my last assassin was. I don't need that. Let's get rid of that. Sleep darts, where were those when I needed them like 2 seconds ago? Get my assassin in a minute. Don't need those. And that's where if you fight Corvo, you can be like, just kidding, I'm just gonna let you go. Oh, are you shitting me? All right. Well, get everything? Yes.
Keep your word, sir. What's our next move?
Capture as many as you can. Their plans are ruined. Give me a report.
That fool overseer who led the attack against us is dead. It seems the overseers are marching into the flooded district, planning a massive assault against us. This overseer Hume went against orders and attacked early. Our men, the ones you freed, were able to rout the remaining zealots. This place belongs to us again.
How did the cursed overseers find us?
It's my fault. I told Delilah where we were hidden. She wanted me to turn on you.
You did this.
But I can't go through with it.
Stupid child. All you had to do was cut his throat.
He deserves better. I was an idiot to listen to you.
So that's your choice, then, Dowd. Her betrayal would have been the sweetest. But either way, the Brigmore witches will be your end. You should have forgotten.
Oh, do you play as Dowd in both DLCs?
I think it was always understood between us that I'd see my moment and take your place. I moved too early. You weren't weak, like I thought. I'm only sorry I didn't pick a better ally. Delilah made contact with the overseers. I thought, between the three of us, we'd have you dead to rights.
We can blame the zealots for that. Overseer Hume was too quick to move.
My life is yours now. Kill me, or let me live. If it even matters to you.
Touching and pathetic. If I see either of you again, I'll tear out your stone-cold hearts and walk in your skin.
I forgive you. Get out of here. Leave the city. Leave my sight, Ellie. I give you your life.
Is that it? I think that's it, guys.
When Billy Lurk was 8, she wanted to be the captain of a ship. From the moment she met you, all she wanted was to be a killer. She watched you, learned from you, and then she saw you losing your grip and decided to take your place. And now, she's limping to the outskirts of the city. She'll pay a smuggler to get past quarantine. She'll watch herself for signs of plague for a while. Gradually, the fear and grief that seep into your bones in Dunwall will dissipate, and she'll find a new name and a new use for her skills. Even if Dunwall burns to the ground, one corner of the Empire will still know your story. Dowd, killer of an empress. Who spared his betrayer's life.
Hey, I found everything that time. And that's it. Cool beans. Well, everybody, thanks for joining today. And to YouTube, have a good night.